Iniestra, Matt Vine, this last Saturday you both earned the opportunity to compete in a number one contenders match for the PPW World Heavyweight Championship. You go head to head this Saturday night with the winner getting a title shot. I want to get both of your thoughts. Iniestra, let's start with you.
I'm gonna win. That's all there is to it, Justin. I'm gonna win. Why not? Like always, man. I've proven it. I proved it last week. I proved it the week before that. I've been proving it. I've been on a freaking streak so far. And I'm just me, and I got the gold. And you know what? I think I need a little bit of more gold to my resume. I think that's what I need. So no disrespect, man, but actually a lot of disrespect to you, because to the back of the bus, Papi. To the back of the bus.
You know, for a guy who says everything's racist, that sounded a little bit racist, Mr. Back of the Bus. You know, it's funny you mentioned that, Iniestra, how you've been winning matches. It was funny because I saw your match with Anakin, and I saw you kind of swipe the legs off the ropes there at the last second, because you know as well as everybody else knows, you couldn't beat the kid last week, could you? No, I'm not going to be that easy. I'm definitely not going to be that easy. I've been doing this a long time, and I think you know that very, very well. When you face me this Saturday, you're going to have to know a couple of things. First, I'm not a pimp like you say, but I'm going to pimp slap you so hard your own mother is going to be like, whoa, damn, that Vine just slapped the stork that delivered this kid for me. And she's going to say, thank you, Matt Vine, for doing me such a favor, for teaching my disrespectful SOB of a son the lesson he deserves.
The only lesson that's going to be proven, Matt Vine, is that you still are a punk bitch. So I'll see you then when I win and I get all of my dinero, papi. Mm-hmm. Punk ass, racist ass. This is the guy you cheer for? Racist ass is up.
Vine and Iniestra this Saturday night, number one contendership.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall with a 45-minute time limit and is for the number one contendership for the PPW World Heavyweight Championship.
Come on, man.
Introducing first, from Woodstock, Illinois,
Yeah.
Fine.
Got a check. You sure?
Yeah, sure.
I'll swing it all on your leg.
Yes or no?
Are you sure? Yes.
I ain't quitting yet.
You ain't quitting, y'all. Hurt.
Huh? America.
Shut up! Shut the hell up!
It's a chin lock. Chin lock, under the chin. Not around the throat. It's not a joke. It's legal. Matt, can you try to ask? You want to quit? Matt, find out how to submit, Justin. Matt said no, he's not quitting. He said, I didn't want to tell you what he said because it was on his face. But it's all
shut up!
I can
shut up! Smoke. My hair's longer than yours!
Minutes have expired, 30 minutes remain.
Look!